Are we done here?
Yeah.
Activate the clown, please.
Sure thing. Some kind of afterlife. Do you think my place is taken? The real me died like 100 years ago. Is there still room for me? And what about the Simon I killed at Omicron? What do you think, Catherine? Is there a heaven full of redundant copies of the same people? Is there someone up there who called me an imposter? It's dumb luck, right? Woke up in the right body. I basically flipped a coin, and if I had called the wrong side, I'd be rotting away at Omicron. I mean, there's nowhere to know, right? You didn't hit the make sure Simon wakes up in the right body switch, did you? Not that you would know. I mean, he would still claim to be the right Simon. Christ. This is awful. We did an awful fucking thing. And you wouldn't mind? Why would you? How could you know that it's not me, the me that I am, the same that I've always been? Let me say something. I don't want to think. Please.
I don't know what to say. I don't want to upset you.
Say anything.
When I was little, I used to climb the stairs all the way to the top of the building. And I could still feel how I had to, you know, tuck my arm so I could push the heavy steel door open. Well, the first time that I dared go up there, I stepped out onto the roof and watched the smog rise and fall over Taipei. I got all the way up to the corner ledge, and you know, I felt the warm wind in my hair, and the sun was setting, and the streets below were shadowed by the tall buildings. The people pushing through the crowd flowed like paint from an artist's brush. Street food vendors filled the air with aromas of all my favorite foods. For a brief moment, I felt connected to the world in a way that I never had before. It was the most profound feeling of comfort and sense of belonging I could ever hope for. I really never felt the same way again, but I went up to the roof many times after. I'm not religious, but I can see why people would be. The privilege of being makes a strong case, at least every once in a while.
Do you still feel that sense of awe? Even like this?
Things are different, but we're still here.
What's the point of going on? Everyone's gone. All the people still left are digital copies trapped in computers at the bottom of the sea. We'll never be able to rebuild or reclaim what we were.
Are you really so unhappy being what you are, or is this about the man who went for a scan 100 years ago?
Both, I guess. When I was back in Toronto, even the worst case, the darkest futures I could predict, they at least included my previous life somehow. I feel so uprooted. There's nothing here that I recognize, nothing that makes me feel like I belong. Even if we make it to the Ark, would it be any different? I'd still be alone. No friends. No family.
You could make new friends. I'm sure everyone would like to know the time traveler. If not, you still have...
Hello, Catherine. What happened?
But why have we stopped moving?
The power blacked out for a moment. Think it could be the atmospheric pressure. It's pushing pretty hard, really testing the limits of my suit.
Don't worry, it should hold.
Comforting.
It will hold.
Powered?
Time feels omitted.
What's the difference?
I don't feel like I'm being held back or hindered. And I don't have the opportunity to reflect on the time I'm missing. It's simply missing.
Sounds like sleeping without dreaming.
Yes, but generally you anticipate when you're about to sleep, and there's a natural continuation since we tend to wake up where we went to sleep. My experience is more like an ever-changing moment that never really seems to find closure.
Sounds kind of like a movie being edited live.
I suppose so. I guess it sounds exciting, but it really keeps me activated to the point of exhaustion.
It's rough.
Could be worse. Could be a time traveler stuck in a body made from black goo.
That'd be the worst.
You did it! You did it! I will make preparations.
Then threw itself down the abyss.
It said it would make preparations. How didn't like the sound of that.
It was very strange. I thought it was gonna kill you for sure. I'm glad it didn't.
Yeah, me too. Looks like we're closing in on the ocean floor.
Good, not sure the climber could take it much longer. Okay, so this is the Omega Sector. It's about an acre of the abyssal plant used by Pathos 2. I expect we'll have to do some walking before we reach Tau.
You haven't been here before?
Not in a way that'll help us.
Right, the other you has been here. We're following in your own footsteps, Kat.
When I had footsteps.
We could still be down here somewhere, technically.
Don't remind me, freaks me out. Alright, let's head for Tau and find that arc.
Come in, Tau. Please answer, Tau. Nothing. It's dead.
Let's move out. We'll try the next one.
Stick to the lamplights, they won't go near them.
I can't, Valglasser. It's important I reach Omicron. Our future depends on it.
Calm down. Let's just follow the path.
If I die, I need you to tell Julia Dahl that the WoW is out of control. She needs to get to Sarang. He'll know what to do.
Roz, you can tell them yourself. We just need to pick up the pace, okay?
Glass! We lost the path! We need to go back!
I know where to go. Come on!
It's over there! The light is over there!
Final push, Roz. Almost there, we just... Thank you.
you hear this? Anyone there?
This is Tau. Who is this?
This is Ian Peterson of Theta calling. I got a team with me, and we're about half a kilometer from Tau.
What? How did... You came in the climber?
Listen, we're having a really hard time with this sector. Heavy turbulence is making it difficult to move forward, and the wildlife you got is absolutely rabid.
The storm comes and goes. Instruments show the weather is relatively fair right now. You should move out as soon as possible. Stick to the lights. The critters should leave you alone.
All right, you heard the man. We're moving out, people. Tau, keep the doors unlocked. We're coming in.
Thank you. Never been happier to be inside. Now let's find the Ark.
Alright? What happened here?
We ran out of real food long ago. People have been getting sick. Haven't heard from anyone in months.
No shit. They all think you're dead down here. Some failed evac story circulating at Omicron.
Oh, God.
Listen, son. We're on an important mission, and we need your help to operate the Omega space gun. When it's done, we can all head back up the plateau. But now we need to get moving.
Of course. Head on through to the habitat. We shut off the front section to preserve power.
All right. See you soon.
Thank you.
anything for him?
No. We're out of sedatives. If we had a gun, this would be the time to pull it out.
Did not expect it to end like this. Should have jumped the climber back to Omicron.
Without the Ark?
Forget about the Ark.
No, you don't get to say that. It's the only thing left of value. You know that.
Yeah.
Promise you won't leave it behind.
Well, I'll be dead one day. Then what?
Well, better keep it safe until then. Don't want the Wild to take it, swallow it whole.
I'm sorry, Catherine.
It's okay, Ian. Just let it out. Let it all out.